this. The drift is all about style and control. Remember these three words, speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are gonna get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is gonna be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're gonna get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you gotta start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go B-I-G big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls, or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.